Namaste. In the previous video, we talked and discussed about petroleum, that is refining of crude oil, refining to separate various components. Also in first module, we have discussed classification of fuel, solid, liquid and gases. So far we talked about liquid fuel from my side and solid fuel from Dr. Manish Atanwar. Here we will talk about gaseous fuels. One of the common examples for gaseous fuel is natural gas. This natural gas can be compressed and used. So, in this video, we will discuss composition, properties and application of important gases like compressed natural gas and hydrogen gas. First, we will understand compressed natural gas. It is also called as CNG. CNG combustion produces fewer undesirable gases than the other fuels. In comparison to other fuels, natural gas poses less of a threat in the event of spill because it is lighter than air and disperses quickly when released. Here we will understand what CNG is made up of so that we can understand how it produces less or how it produces fewer undesirable gases than other fuels. So, it is composed of mainly methane. It is obtained by applying high pressure, generally around 1000 atmospheric pressure, to reduce the original volume to less than 1%. For this, remind your topic related to solutions, in which we learned that gases can be stored by applying pressure on it to make the solution. In the same way, here, in a steel container, it can fill 15 kg of this fuel gas with a volume of 20 meter cube at a pressure of 1 atmospheric pressure. So, we can apply pressure and make this CNG. Next, we can talk about the properties. So it has high calorific value, around 35 to 40 megajoule per meter cube than petrol and diesel. So this much is high calorific value, which can be generated because of CNG. As it is a gas, it mixes with air faster and reacts with oxygen easily to produce carbon dioxide. So CO2 form, whatsoever CO2 is formed, thereby it produces no smoke or it makes a better or complete combustion. Thus, it burns clean without pollutants. Therefore, it is more eco-friendly, or we can say it is more environment friendly. It is safer than petrol and diesel. It produces or it reduces less maintenance cost, or it reduces maintenance cost, which you can find more in petrol or diesel engine. So this is all about the properties of CNG. Now let us understand what are the applications of this fuel. So we can talk about the applications of CNG. So it is used as a fuel for vehicles or automobiles due to lower maintenance cost and eco-friendliness. It is used for domestic purpose. And it can also be used in place of pipe natural gas, as it can produce LNG. So this is all about CNG. Let us discuss about hydrogen gas now. As it is a hydrogen or hydrogen gas, it purely contains hydrogen only, which reacts with oxygen to form water. Thus, it produces no pollutants and grabs attention to act as a fuel. Recently, Tata ISRO teams up to develop hydrogen-fueled bus engine. So you can understand the demand of hydrogen as fuel in the research point of view. Thereby, it has high demand as future fuel. So let us see properties of hydrogen. Hydrogen has several important chemical properties that affect its use as a fuel. It combines with oxygen to form water, which is absolutely necessary for life on our planet. It has high energy content per bit, but the energy density per volume is quite low at standard temperature and pressure, makes it difficult to store. Volumetric energy density can be increased by storing the hydrogen under increased pressure or storing it at extremely low temperature as a liquid. Hydrogen can also be absorbed in metal hydrides. Hydrogen is highly inflammable. It only takes a small amount of energy to ignite it and make it to burn. It also has a wide inflammability range, meaning it can burn when it makes up 4 to 74% of air by volume. Hydrogen burns with pale blue, almost invisible flame, making hydrogen fires difficult to see. The combustion of hydrogen does not produce carbon dioxide, particulate, or sulfur emissions. It can produce nitrous oxide under some conditions because in air some nitrogen is present. Hydrogen can be produced from renewable resources such as reforming of methane or electrolysis of water. We will see these processes in next video. Now, what are the applications of hydrogen? Hydrogen is used to propel space shuttle and other rockets with help of fuel cell. It can be used as energy carrier. It can be used as fuel for zero emission vehicles. It can be used to fuel aircraft, or it can be used widely alternative to gasoline. That's it for this video. In the next video, we will understand how hydrogen can be prepared. Thank you. Happy learning.